Hi, I'm Gary. R is an amazing language to perform data and statistical analysis. However, it can seem a little bit daunting to get started. In this video, I'll try and make it quick and simple using a way that I've found very easy to use R. We're going to use something called RStudio. So come to the RStudio website where you can download RStudio, perform a Google search, or you can copy the URL that I have on the screen at the moment. Two steps involved. We'll download and install R, and then install RStudio. And then I'll show how we can install libraries or packages to use. I've pre-downloaded, so what I'll do is I'm going to install R. I'll just double click. I've already downloaded it just to save some time, and I'll accept the defaults. Just accepting all the defaults. Now that it's installed, I'll click Finish. Just going back to the RStudio website, I now would need to download RStudio for my desktop, which I've already done. So I'll double click that. Sorry, there we go. I'll double click that. And again, I'm just going to install using the various defaults. Right, RStudio has now finished installing, so I'll click Finish, and we're ready to use it. So I'll just go to the RStudio application, open it up. It'll just take a few seconds to open up. There we go, starting up. Again, just accept the defaults. And it won't ask for these things every single time. Now we can see that RStudio has opened. We're now ready to use R. To use R, we just put the various commands into the console and click Enter. So let me demonstrate. Let's say I want to use bibliometrics. Very, very common in your research. You might want to look over various papers and see the relationships and so on. So to install packages, which are the various, apps, you could call them inside R, we first need to install them. So that's a once-off. We install them as a once-off, and then we run them. We sort of load up that that package every time we use it. So I'll just install these two. Just to make it quick, I'll install both at the same or consecutively. So I'll go into RStudio, and as I said, we just type in our various commands into the console. I'll click Enter, and it'll install in this case Shiny for me, and then bibliometrics. And you can see it's busy downloading. Well, it's trying to find it. It's going to download the various files it needs, and then it's going to install them. There we go. You can see that it's installing the packages at the moment. We've now gone on to bibliometrics, and it's going to do the same thing. It's going to find a location to download it. Then it's going to download and install bibliometrics. Right, so now that the packages have installed, we can run them. And let me go back to RStudio. We'll go down, enter, and let's run the two packages. So at the moment, bibliometrics is busy loading up. And I'll click OK to open it up in the browser. We'll wait a few seconds and we'll see that the package will load. Right, now it's loaded up and ready to use. And that's how simple it is to get started. Remember, you install R, you install RStudio, and then install your packages and just run them in RStudio. Please like this video. I'm Gary.